All right, we're all ready to continue. Like I said earlier, this is Claire McDaniel and Eric Carlson performing as the Woolly Vickers. And with no further ado, or a D or a da, here are the Woolly Vickers.
Thanks very much. Appreciate it. Well, we're the Woolly Vickers. Claire is the person whose name was on the entry within here. She wrote that lyric. As it warms up, the guitar warms up. Chase a few of these tunings. We're from the East Austin area, or I'm from East Austin. Claire's from Southern Austin. We play around town in the coffee shops mostly. All right. This is a tune called Angeline.
Showing to me, it's all I want, it's all I need. It's a high, it's career. Sign on the line if you make this deal. And I know you really got me going. I know the things that you were showing to me. It's all I want, it's all I need. And I know you really got me going. I know the things that you were showing to me. It's all I want, it's all I need. Angelique.
Thank you. Well, this is our first fall festival of the year. We're very pleased to be here. I'm originally from the Texas area, and Claire's originally from the Kansas City area, and so we're pleased to be here in the Austin area at the moment. But Elgin is great. I work with some folks here in town, and hoping I come across them during the day, and it'd be kind of fun to meet up with them. So we're the Woolly Vickers. We're gonna finish off with this tune here. This is a song that Claire wrote about her father, and he wanted to make the town a little bit more exciting during the 4th of July. He lived in a rural southern Missouri town, and he decided that what it needed was a big boom. And that's what this song is about. It's called Watch Your Back, Bill.
One, two, three, four. Summer of 37, Bill was just a Noah's Ark boy of 11. He said he had to make his own fun. Why can't the can rubber band guns? One summer day, young Bill had a plan. He'd stir up that dusty old town like a fan. He made a firework from a stick of dynamite, borrowed from his uncle's construction site. You'd better watch your back.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Have a great day at the Hawkeye Festival.